The G2 Deluxe Sundown is a room darkening vinyl mini blind with heavyweight 1-inch vinyl slats and features a tilt wand to control light and privacy. Cordless operation makes it safe around children and pets. Simply raise or lower the bottom rail to adjust the length of the blind. G2 Deluxe Sundown mini blinds have a sleek, rounded headrail with hidden mounting brackets designed for inside, outside, or ceiling installation. Installation is easy. You will need a measuring tape, pencil, screwdriver, or drill. First, you will need to measure your inside or outside mounting width to select the correct size G2 mini blind. Please note the actual size of the shade is a half inch smaller than stated size. Next, use a pencil. Mark the window frame or wall with the appropriate holes of each bracket for the correct mounting type. There are detailed instructions included with your G2 mini blind regarding placement of the brackets. Drill pilot holes at your pencil marks and then screw in the brackets. Align the top and front of the headrail with the brackets. While doing so, slightly angle the top of the headrail towards the window. Using a gentle rotating motion towards the window and up, the back of the bracket will grasp the back of the headrail and you should hear a click when each bracket has connected. Your new cordless G2 Deluxe Sundown Room Darkening Mini Blind is ready to use.